Internal displacement is a function of either violence and insecurity or external shocks like climatic distress or other emergencies. It is a fairly complex problem to handle from the viewpoint of those who are moving, those who are receiving, and the willingness of governments and ability of the states to handle these issues. Listening, being solution-driven, talking to the affected people would be some of the first things we shall be doing. This matter has been dealt with for a long time from a humanitarian perspective. But I think there's work to be done also on the issue of livelihoods, development, so to speak, and the continuum between the humanitarian work and development.